problem isn't with somebody doing nonviolent actions. It never has been. I mean, I say all the time that we need it all. My problem is that so many pacifists end up not supporting more radical or militant work.